Texas. Texas is your man all the way. I have been a fan of this guy since his rookie year when he was named our Resist All Rookie of the Year. He's a veteran now of the Wrangler NFR. And with an 8.6, he is going to take the lead in the go-around. He is going to go to 24-3 on three runs. He will be Rodeo Austin's tie down.